This is Jason. He's a new student. This is his first day of freshman year. Now, this is Stacy and Lauren. This is a common example of bullying. Let's see what happens next. Stacy and Lauren have already spoken about the events that transpired in the hall. But Jason hasn't. These are the consequences of bullying and suicidal encouragement. It may seem like a joke at the time, but trust me, it never is.